Hey, what's going on, everybody? Alex Leva here with Sangre Lowrider Car Club. We're out here in Stockton, Victory Park. You know, just chilling on a Saturday afternoon. You know, club members, you know, family out here. This is our third annual anniversary, our picnic. So we're just out here chilling. We wanted to touch base a little bit about Saturday, September 23rd. It'll be Gospel Fest here in Stockton, Weber Point. Come out, check it out. A couple churches in the local area are throwing this event free to the public. We're going to be helping out with the car show part. Come out. Also in October, it's going to be our fourth annual Ladies Night. That's on a Friday, October 6th. Save the date. Hope to see you here. Peace.
All right, so Sangre came out to check out the memorial car show for Johnny Gomez.
Talking about parking tickets. Get your tickets out, the green tickets. Green tickets, we're doing the raffles. The green card. 10 more days, you get to send 10 more days. Buzz pass. Just wanted to say thank you to everybody that showed up. Much love to all you guys, you know, hey. Man, right now that dude's smiling right now, you know he is. And he's throwing the finger up, you know that. Come on. Yeah. Look at Steve all of a sudden. Got released from the honor farm, now he's here. You made it. And you know, the most question I got asked today, they kept saying, do you need a permit? How are you going to do this? I said, shut the fuck up. How do you know? Reality, you know,
what's up, boy?
The city, so go ahead.
How we do around here?
Much respect.
Big T's around here, baby.
Thank you, everybody.
Much love to the homie Manuel. And how we do around here?
Right on.
Yeah. And thank you to all the ladies. Luis. Luis, you want it? Huh? Oh, you went to the store? Okay, oh, you want it. Like I said, you don't have to be present to win. But you're not going to get number. I think it says, No. Okay, phone number is 408-505-1955. Got it? Oh, you got it.
We're out here tonight in front of 209 Toys, celebrating the life of our dear friend Johnny Gomez, DJ Johnny Gomez, aka Cisco. We are going to have a celebration of life dinner to just celebrate him, his memory, his music, the memories that we each shared with him. He was close to all of his friends. Each one shared a unique bond. And he was just a very special human being, and we want to remember him in every way possible through his friends, because we were his family. We were a big family, and he let us know that. He showed that he loved each and every one of us, and he would do anything for his friends. And so this is our way to show him that this is all we can do, but it's a display of love and support. And a lot of us were there watching him in his last days, and it was heartbreaking to watch him in those last days slip away, but at least he knew that we were there by his side. He knew we loved him, and he was not alone. And when he went knowing he was loved.